Morris is going to win at Bristol again. It didn't matter. The car might have felt uncomfortable to him, but it was better than anybody else on the track all night long. He had a speeding penalty early on. He was able to bounce back from that. Very reminiscent of what he was able to do in the Truck Series race on Wednesday. Also had a speeding penalty that he recovered from and got the win. Now he's 2 for 2. Camping World Truck Series win on Wednesday. Xfinity Series race win on Friday. He's the only driver to ever do the sweep in the top three series of NASCAR. He did it at this racetrack back in 2010. And he's going to try to do it again. The smoke will clear and we will see. The bow to the crowd. Series.